This is Jeff. Can you hear me? There's a fair amount of damage to the front wing. We suggest you come. We're considering switching to an alternate strategy. Do you want to change or stick to plan A? Got that. Confirmed. We expect to potentially see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Be careful on those slicks. These conditions are making the line a bit greasy, but we're still nowhere near the changeover point. Release. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Seconds. They're on old super softs. We think they've got two stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:48.6. We're seeing minor damage to the front wing. Be easy on the car till we get it repaired. We don't want to risk making this worse. Front is 39.5 seconds. Come in at the end of this lap. Blue flag. I think it's about time for the full wets, don't you? Some of those puddles are getting a bit deep. Go, go, go. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tires. We won't be making another pit stop. We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. The gap to the car behind is 4.9 seconds.